on, Jimmy. This some serious gourmet shit. Me and Vincent would have been satisfied with some freeze-dried tasty joints, right?
I don't need you to tell me how fucking good my coffee is, okay? I'm the one who buys it. I know how good it is.